And this is actually really long, one of the most famous fishermen here.
Pretty cool.
He was kind of a celebrity here in Sheringham.